nothing better to do than
fucking. And there's nobody here. He's telling me off. Monday meander, Boxing Day in Bridlington. I suppose the shopping centre's open, but it's such a nice clear day actually. It's 5 degrees. There's a few shops open, but yeah, it's a clear day. It's not raining or anything. The place to buy socks. Oh, I want a sledge. Why is it not snowing? I want a sledge. As if there's a little bright house that went bust ages ago. Obviously, it's not open. Ugh, you got to see me. Anyway, yes. Obviously, it's Boxing Day. There's not a lot open. Clearly, you saw me not wearing a coat because it's not cold to me. There are still lots of people walking about in Bridbaydos, though, because it's actually quite a nice clear sky day. Bit of sun as well. And, yeah. It's very nice. There's quite a lot of cafes open. You can still smell the fish and chips and lunches being cooked, and dinners rather. Lunches. Of southerners, did you hear that? I said lunches. What am I like? And yeah, there's a few shops that are open. Some of them a bit bizarre. I mean, I don't know why Card Factory is open, for instance. There's a little gift shop open there, look. Oh, I'm going to have a look in. Dr. Roo TARDIS box. About a zillion monopolies. Oh my, where there's even an EastEnders monopoly. Good grief. Yeah. I think you could even buy a broomstick. So if you fancy being like Harry Potter, you can be. What was that, the Hogwarts Express? I've only seen, I think, 2 Harry Potter films. And I couldn't tell you which one's which. I like the cups. Cosmic gifts! Oh, look at the cup. Look. Is it an actual fun box or is it just a little cupboard? I think it's just a little cupboard. That's brilliant, I love it. Who wants a, there's a shell. I don't know if you can see because of the sun, but there's actually plenty of people on the beach. That's the awful 1950s, 1960s block of flats with Juliet balconies. I mean, it's ugly to look at, but I bet the views at the top are amazing. But imagine, why build that and then not have proper balconies? Might be a bit windy and cold in the winter, but in the summer it'd have been lovely to sit on a balcony on that, wouldn't it? And look out at the sea. Well, there's a ship in the distance. Can you see it? It's just about there. Might be an oil tanker. Anyway, Trevor, look. Oh, that's a good indication to show you how busy it is. Look, the harbour. It's very busy down there, look. Lots of people. There's lots of people walking out on the harbour and on the front. It's going to be a very short Monday meander around Bridge today because it is Boxing Day and I should really be at home watching films that I've seen a billion times before. Shouldn't I, Seagull? Shouldn't I be at home not bugging you? Do you agree to be interviewed? No, you don't. There's a seagull on every single lamppost. Oh, except the lamppost at the end. I'm always quite wary of walking underneath the seagulls. Goat. Is open. Now, there are a few arcades open. Nobbles, I like to call it. And the one up there is open. And I know people like to see me play the penny pushers, 2p machines, whatever you like to call them. But I'm not going to do it today. That didn't open very long. Business must have been quite dead. It's quite big, isn't it? I love looking down enclosed down buildings. Notice till that the landlord came in and shut it down. To whom it may concern, well, it whooms me. Take notice. As landlords, I've carried out an inspection of premises and I've had to change the locks due to inability to make contact with a tenant. Business must have been so dead, the business died very quickly. It's not very heavenly of them, is it? See, it's right on the seafront. You'd really think that shops like this would have done better. That used to be Woolworths. With the gorgeous ceiling, of course, which has been covered over by the horrible ceiling tiles everywhere else. That little gorgeous ceiling there. I've mentioned it before. And then the three brass monkeys there, you can tell by the shop next to it, used to be the Marks and Spencer, which they stupidly shut down. They should have just changed it to a Marks and Spencer Simply Food, and it had done quite well this close to the beach, but they didn't because they're stupid. Ellen Kerwin bust this year again. Yeah, these arcades open, but I'm not doing it on Boxing Day. Probably do it tomorrow. There's a lot of Wild West theme going on. A few food shops open. And what else? Let's have a look around this bit. This is the gifty sort of shop there. I couldn't look around that other gift shop very much because. Oh, tinsel! They had music on. I didn't want to get a copyright strike. Because that wouldn't be good, would it, Mr. Siegel? Don't you walk away from me. If I was eating, you wouldn't be walking away from me, would you? Are you going to steal my phone? What about you? Oh, there's a pigeon. Are you going to steal my phone? No, they're all just going to fly off. It was shouting about. Oh, look. Is it accurate? Yes it is. That's good. It is half two-ish. That's really accurate. Oh wow. So the sundial works. But I think watches and phones are a bit more practical these days, aren't they? Yes. Quite busy, but calm and quiet at the same time. Oh, look, a boat. Should we zoom in? Oh, yeah. Was that accurate? Motorboat noise. What's funny? Don't you laugh at me. They're not very brave, the seagulls, are they? They're just all flying away from me. Am I that ugly? All the birds are walking away from me. Anyway. Yeah, quite busy. This made me laugh. I think this particular one is closed. It's such an aggressive way to say you're closed, though, isn't it? Shut. Are you open? Shut. Is it closed? It's much nicer. Anyway. Yes. Loads of places open. Even when there's no trains, I still look both ways. Just in case. You never know if there's a runaway naughty truck like on some of the tank engine. Or like in real life.